Guys, I'm Evie
and I'm Jace,
and together we are Evie&J.
Woo! Okay, guys, so today we are going to be doing a video on tidying up our bathroom slash like upgrading it, glow up, any other word will do. Anyway, we're going to be letting you see us do the whole thing, and let's just hop right to it, guys. Yaw.
Okay, guys, this is currently our bathroom. We're going to be moving some stuff around and tidying it up. Let's get right to it.
As you can see, we started taking some stuff off of the mini cabinet. I already knew that she could dance like this. She make a man wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama? Bonita. Picasso. Shakira, Shakira. Oh, baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise and keep on reading the signs of my body.
Setting it out into different categories.
After tidying up the first drawer, we tidied up the second one. The way you move your body, and everything's so unexpected, the way you right and left it. So you can keep on shaking it. Never really knew that she could dance like this. She make a man want to speak Spanish. Como se llama? Shakira, Shakira. Oh baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise.
We then moved on to the area next to the shower.
I'm on tonight, you know my hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel your joy. Come on, let's go, real slow. Don't you see, baby, see it's perfect. If I know I'm on tonight, my hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel it's right.
But it was really dirty and slimy, so we got a bin liner to put all the gunk and rubbish in.
I don't really know what I'm doing, just seem to have a plan. My will, I'm self-restrained, have done to fail now. See, I'm doing what I can, but I can't, so you know that's a bit too hard to explain.
Moved around the mini cabinet and the box, making it a little bit different. It's nice to have a little change.
Oh baby, when you talk like that, you know you got me hypnotized. So be wise and keep on beating the size of my body.
We then moved onto the drawers, taking everything out of it.
We then filled it up with all our shampoo bottles and body wash.
Go back like when Pac carried crates for Humpty Hump. We lead a whole club jizzy. Why the CIA wanna watch? Bishop Colombians and Haitians. I ain't guilty, it's a musical transaction.
We then cleaned out the disgusting drawers, making them nice and clean.
On tonight, my hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel your book. And then let's go, real slow. Baby, like this is perfect. Oh, you know I'm on tonight, my hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel it's right. The attraction, the tension. Baby, like this is perfection.
No fighting.
And then we lastly filled up the cupboards after deciding so hard where to put everything, making everything nicely set out.
My baby's already got all of my love.
Okay, guys, this is our last result. In in here is their nice towels. We cleaned that bit and everything in here because we didn't want dirty towels. And in here we have the towel to wash and to dry our hands. And here we got the facial washes and the bath bomb and everything. Okay, here we got the toilet roll holder, what we used out of a old toy thing. And here we've got our usual most used soaps. And in here we've got the floor mop, and we've got the hairbrush, and we've got our soaps. And here we've got some storage. Over here we've got our towels. And here are some of my secret bath toys.
Guys, we hope you enjoyed our bathroom making video, and it took a lot of cleaning, and we'd just like to say that we did not buy anything for cleaning up that bathroom. All we did was just cleaned up and moved stuff around and really looked around the house.
Stuff.
Yeah, we binned lots of stuff as well. And all you need to do is just look around your house. You'll be surprised at what you can find that will look good in your bathroom. And that goes for any other room as well. You don't need to always go out and buy stuff, especially in this current situation. You don't need to go out and buy lots of stuff.
Yeah.
Just go look around your house, and you can save lots of money. It's really, really, it's a really good idea for you to do it. And
yeah,
we hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Make sure to
hit the like button
and press that lovely red subscribe button.
Yeah.
Yep, it sounds so tempting. Anyway, yeah, thank you guys for watching.
Bye.